Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Trapped here, and bringing you guys a different form of video. It's, in all honesty, something everybody, in my opinion, needs. And it is, in a way, related to gaming, but it's related to everything. Music, videos, games itself. And you could possibly think you could download that you don't want to pay for PC or Mac. And here it is, it's uTorrent. One thing that I constantly see on YouTube right now is just outdated videos, and I'm tired of outdated videos. I go through, and I was trying to figure out everything, and I was extremely confused. Everybody's got either like just a little section of their screen where you only can see one quarter of everything that they're doing, or the videos from like 5 years ago when uTorrent looked completely different. So I wanted to bring an updated video to all of you guys, and hopefully you'll enjoy it and like it and find it useful. So we'll hop into it, and right here, as you guys have been staring at for a minute, other than my face talking, is uTorrent website. You can come here, you can just type in uTorrent download in Google, or uTorrent.com, and downloads/downloads. And then you come through here, and you can just, you don't have to get the pro version, you don't have to pay for anything. Here's the actual download. Download it for free, and this is what pops up when you go through. Now, you cannot, that I know of right now, and I'll continue delving through, download straight from uTorrent. You have to use a torrent site such as this one, which is Kickass Torrents. A lot of people write and rave about this site, so I hopped over to it. One of the things, oh, look, you can automatically download. Fuck no, you can't. Bullshit. You click on this, watch. This is stupid. Okay, another thing. Okay. What's this? No, wait, why are you downloading twice? No. Not acceptable. No, what, zip fault? No. And then what's this? That ain't nothing. No. I don't like it. That's like a, probably some virus or something. No, we don't want that on our computers. So I'm sitting here staring at it like, okay, well, then I can't download things. It says I can. I start roaming around. It's like, all right, let's see here. What's this? No, I don't want to go to IMDb. Or IMDb, rather. And I already know the information about this movie. Yep, nothing. You keep going. You got to go all the way down to the bottom. You hit this little button right here. Download torrent. It automatically populates this little icon down here for the download, and actually has a U on it for uTorrent. About fucking time. Too bad I have to scroll towards the end. I'm going to click on it just because, and the torrent you're trying to add is already on the torrent list. Do you want to load the track? No. Already got it. It's already downloading. It's right there. It's taking a minute. Also something outside of this, there's a bunch of videos on trying to like increase your download speed through the program. Yes, you can crank up the specs of the program itself, but in all honesty, you're only going to be handicapped by the internet that you have. If you've got 50 megabyte per second upload and download, well, you're going to be pretty much using right around there. If you've got 15 or just one of them low ends, it's going to take a while to download something. Yes, you can crank up the specs to the program, but in all honesty, you're still downloading the stuff from the internet. It's not going to do too much. Obviously, I've been doing this for a little bit. I've got, I think, a 50 up, 50 down, and I'm at 34%. It's one of those uTorrent, in a way, if you do the pro, it actually will help block out such things as like viruses, malware, all that. It'll help protect you and actually go through the files. With the free version that I have and that you all will probably download, not so much. You just gotta, I guess, roll the dice. See how it goes. So hopefully you guys like the video, find it informational. If you want to see anything else as far as this little section is concerned, let me know in the comments below. For all new people to the channel, please subscribe, it's greatly appreciated. I am pretty much everything gaming, and I'm trying to bring some more things into it, trying to help out the community as far as everything. And uTorrent's a good way to get some free games and to do some mods to those games, which is kind of nice and fun. So once again, like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next video. Salute.